Welcome to Tenorshare channel. The appearance of Apple logo on the screen is the most common issue that many iPad users may meet. You cannot use your device in normal. Today we will show you 3 methods fix stuck on Apple logo screen on iPad. Method 1. Force restart iPad without PC. For iPad with home button, press power and home button at the same time until the Apple logo appears on the screen. The device will restart by itself. If the device doesn't respond, you can try method 2. Fix iPad using iTunes. Connect your device with an USB cable. Open iTunes and click Update iPad. Then iTunes will run the process by itself. This method may get data loss in your device. If you don't want it happens or having problems in using iTunes, then you can try method 3. Fix iPad using ReiBoot without data loss. Connect your device with an USB cable. Then download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Launch ReiBoot and tap Start. Choose Standard Repair. Then download the firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connected. Once done, we can launch Start Standard Repair. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPad is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.